Hey, good morning. You're right, it's gonna be a hot day today and we're gonna prepare all the animals for the heat. And you know, now that we're gonna have sprinklers and cold treats and cold fruit I have right here. I've got, these are some frozen grapes, you know, and I'm out here by the black bear exhibit and you can see this is Winnie. She's 9 years old. She's been here a few years now. And we're gonna go ahead, we'll give her a couple grapes there. But, you know, one of the things we do too, you know, with the animals is to take advantage of the cooler nights is we give them access to the outside areas. Now, remember we have Winnie and then if the far side over there, you can just see Aldo. He's getting excited, ready to go out. Well, they're taking shifts. You know, we tried introducing them early and they just were not getting along. We got to wait for him to get a little bit bigger. So what Winnie does is, and of course bears, you know, I mean, they're black. There's a reason for that, because they're really active at night. You know, they're more nocturnal than anything. So what we do is we give Winnie the outside of the exhibit, you know, all night. So she'll spend a good 12 hours out here. And then Aldo, he takes the day shift. So then he comes out because he's more active. He's a young bear. He's more active during the day. Works out great for the visitors, works out great for them. But check out, you can see Winnie, and you take a look at the size of those claws.
Yeah.
You know, and you know, it's been interesting too. You know, I mean, you've read and you've seen all over the news, you know what, in 7 days, 7 bear attacks and everything.
Yeah.
But you can imagine, you know, I mean, you know, just the bite from a bear like this, let alone the claws, the damage that could be done. It's something to definitely be careful, be aware if, you know, if you're out in the woods, knowing that there are bear in the area and make sure that they know you're in the area as well. So, you know, a lot of people don't take that into account. You know, we step out in the woods and we really don't know, you know, what's out there, but you should have an idea. And these, you know, and the one thing with black bears, they're really very shy animals. You know, they really do not like the confrontation, you know, with people. So just make sure you know that they're around. And you see Wendy, she can't wait now to go ahead and see the zookeepers because she can hear the cart coming around for morning breakfast. She'll have morning breakfast. So we go. Hey, and check these guys out too. Now, what a better place to spend a night if you're a peacock up in a pine tree in a bear exhibit.
Beautiful.
Oh, nice.
Perfect.
Isn't it something?
We have to get going, but we'll check back with you next hour, okay?
Hey, sounds good.